Hello everybody, Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today it's how to use WhatsApp on your computer desktop. If you've got WhatsApp on your iPhone, it's really, really simple to just transfer it straight across to your big screen and use it on there. First of all, pick up your iPhone, and this is going to be on WhatsApp on iOS 16. On your iPhone, if you go into the WhatsApp app, and in the very bottom right hand corner, select Settings. Then select this Linked Devices option and then click on Link Device. It might ask you to log back in onto your iPhone, so I'm just going to put my thumb on it for the Touch ID. Now it's asking you to scan a QR code on your computer. So on your desktop computer or laptop, you need to go to a web browser. I'm in Google Chrome here. And on your web browser, you need to open up web.whatsapp.com. So if we just do that, and then press enter. This then puts a QR code up on the computer. With your iPhone open with the linked device, scan that QR code, and then it will link that to the computer. And it says there that it's synced with Google Chrome. And then on the computer, it will start loading it up. And there it is. There is your WhatsApp on the computer. Now this acts exactly like your WhatsApp on your iPhone. You can send messages, receive messages. This is all in real time. You can add pictures and attachments and videos. So if I go on the computer, type a message to my wife with a nice smiley face. And then click on send. That has sent that message to her WhatsApp. If I then look on my iPhone, you can see it's automatically synced that message. Now if I type a message from my iPhone and send it from here to my wife, and then go back to the desktop web version, pops up on there. So all these devices are all syncing together. Make sure that when you're finished on your web WhatsApp that you click on log out. That's really important, unless you want to leave that open.
Thanks for the WhatsApp message. Can I use the second one I did? Thanks for the WhatsApp messages. Here's a lovely cup of tea.
In the top right is how to add a profile picture on WhatsApp on your iPhone. In the top left, how to send multiple photos on WhatsApp. And in the bottom left, how to clear WhatsApp chat history. That saves you a lot of space on your iPhone.